what extent God was trying to tell me when he told me 2 years later, I'm blessed with twins.
Are they identical or fraternal?
They are identical, baby. Hey!
Got to tell me, girl, one has got you so excited. Why would you call me on my job when I'm right in the middle of a writing? See, you've got this look upon your face. Get it out, girl, I just cannot wait to get whatever it is about you. So tell me, girl, what it do?
I'll give you a hint, it crawls forward, walks in a couple of years. It begins to talk and it makes so happy.
Girl, are you telling me?
I'm having a baby.
Oh, I'm so happy.
I'm having a baby.
And I'm so glad to be that baby's daddy. Father, in 9 months a child will be born. Baby, you're pregnant in April, which means we're having a Capricorn. I'm so glad to be a part of this, 'cause girl, a child is heaven sent. This is a blessing to me to have you be my seed. Girl, I'm so glad.
Staring at you from head to toe. When I look at you, it's like you've got this glow.
So much respect I've got for you, girl, since you told me you were good.
Ever since you told me I love you more,
girl, what I feel is so spiritual. Baby, our lives has been changed. Now I want you to have my listening. Girl, I'm right here,
push,
hold my hand,
push,
baby, push, free, you're almost there,
push,
I love you,
push,
hey, girl, I can see it, it's like a dream, a miracle.
Right now,
you're the one.
some problems back home. I ain't with that bullshit at all. Maybe it's that Virginia in me. Have a young nigga go so hard. Oh, but through it all, you stuck with me. Through it all, you never ducked off like them cowards when they hit me. Give me, girl, I swear to God, you the real one, and you know it. And I don't hurt any one of y'all for the real one, and you know it. And now hold it down.
I have a son. He meant everything to me.
Dallas, yeah.
God extended him in a contract to me for 7 weeks and 2 days. It was the best 7 weeks and 2 days of my entire life.
Okay, amen.
And before I could really wrap my mind around embracing motherhood, it was snatched from me. But that's because God had a different plan for me and my life. I understand that now. I got that revelation now. And I'm at peace with that now. No longer do I cry about Dolly, but I smile about Dolly. I laugh about Dolly because I know he's up there with his daddy and daddy taking good care of him.
Yeah.
Now, 2 years later, not even a full throttle 2 years later, the Lord told me when my son first died, he told me when Dolly first passed away that he was going to give me double for my troubles. I had no idea, not one idea, what exactly or to what extent God was trying to tell me when he told me 2 years later. I'm blessed with twins.
All right. Are they identical or paternal?
They are identical, baby. Yeah. You have to be some kind of special to have identicals, okay? Yeah. The odds of having identicals is one out of 350 to 400. Anybody can have paternals, but identical, God chose me. Okay? Yeah. And I say all that to say this, that I'm so thankful and I'm so grateful. I'm in like one of the best spaces I've ever been in my life. I can tell y'all when I first found out that I was having twins, it was the most, almost overwhelming thing I ever, like the news was just like, oh my God, what am I gonna do? But once that week or so, started passing and went past and I was actually able to absorb how special I really am, how God chose me, I couldn't do nothing but embrace that thing. And I've been happy ever since. I'm talking about, I've got a newfound joy in my life. It's like something I can't even describe. And with that being said, I just want to say thank you. Thank everybody for your support. Thanks everybody for making my day is what it is today. And God bless all of you.
We love you. Second
time around, baby. Second time around.
Right out the door. Ooh, no more will you be the one. I got you.